Pitch outside, see what's going on as that cold front is working into central Florida. Yes, we still have the mostly cloudy skies overhead. Here's a live shot from our WESH 2 tower looking towards downtown Orlando. The mostly cloudy skies overhead. No rainfall with this cold front, really, though. It's been a dry front as fronts go. 61 degrees outside at this hour. Humidity coming down, the winds continuing to pick up. That's a breeze helping to perform what we call cold air advection, or push that cold air right into our area. Here's a look at temperatures outside. Marion County still in the lower 60s. We'll be in the 30s, though, by daybreak tomorrow morning. Elsewhere, 58 degrees Flagler Beach, 59 Pearson. DeLand at 60 degrees, 60 degrees in Lake Mary. Over to Winter Springs, temperatures in the lower 60s. Altamont, same thing. Winter Park, about the same thing. Mount Dora, Tavares, about 60 to 61 degrees, respectively. Effectively, about 60 in St. Cloud and in the lower 60s, upper 50s as well for us in Brevard County. Now, here's a look at the setup. Cold front continuing to slowly inch down the peninsula. Back behind it, it's that chilly northerly wind. We're already seeing the effects of which coming here in the Sunshine State. So, once again, tomorrow, yes, we get sunshine. And take a look at some of the air that is diving down the eastern seaboard. It's 44 degrees in Atlanta. Nice and cool there, but just north of that. Look at that, 1 degree above zero. This is not wind chills. 1 degree above zero in Minneapolis, 11 Chicago, about a 10 degree reading in Buffalo and Boston at 21 degrees. Now, that being said, the real frigid air stays to the north, but we're going to get just a little bit, just a taste of cooler weather. Certainly something we like to get here in Central Florida, considering we've been so above average for so long now. So here we go, taking you through time. 7 o'clock tonight. We'll still be in the 50s, but we'll start inching down into the mid 50s by 10:30, 11 o'clock tonight, settling into bed. 48 degrees already in Ocala, 51 for us in Palm Coast, about 53 the city beautiful, 57 degrees in Melbourne. And then 6 a.m. tomorrow morning, the coldest part of the day, right as the sun getting ready to creep up. Temperatures in the upper 30s here, north and west of town around Ocala, up towards Gainesville, mid 30s in Gainesville, 43 degrees Sanford, 45 degrees in Daytona Beach, and 50 degrees for us in Melbourne. And then by lunchtime tomorrow, temperatures rebounding nicely, so not too bad out there, certainly. The good news, though, is that while it's going to be chilly, the record this evening across all locales is in the 20s, so we won't be getting anywhere near that. That being said, though, temperatures nice and chilly. Frost advisory for Marion County and Sumter County, 39 degrees Bushnell, 35 for us in Ocala, 44 degrees in Eustis, about 45 Bunnell, 47 degrees in Oviedo, 46 degrees Holapaw, and right along the coast here, 45 Palm Coast, 47 degrees New Smyrna Beach, and 50 degrees in Cocoa Beach. A look at the forecast here over the next couple of days. Again, chilly for your Wednesday and your Thursday. Afternoon highs back in the mid 70s for your Friday, and a nice cool morning but a mild afternoon for your Saturday and your Sunday.